Hello, bit of a late start today, sorry about that. If you're watching on YouTube, please like and subscribe. And if you're watching the VOD on Twitch, please give me a follow if you like the stream.
Lyndon wouldn't do that. He's a scoundrel, but he wouldn't backstab. I mean, he would.
Damn it!
I think I recognized a couple of these guys from the docks.
I'm not ready yet.
One.
Precious mana.
I need more time.
Yeah.
one more resource to my weapon.
I'm out of mana.
Our body.
I lack the needed mana.
Wait. You hear?
Thank the high heavens. I was starting to think someone might never...
Are you all right?
Yes, I believe I will be. If only I might rest a spell and get some food in me.
Come with me.
A gracious offer. I'll do my best.
This way.
think we've covered the coast. Let's get back before they run me out of town. So, what's your story?
What's this town like? Envy the guy in charge? Every crew needs a good captain.
The way they're both walking is very odd.
Sweetheart, work's all done.
Oh, how'd your drunk ass manage that?
Oh, he's drunk.
And who is this you've dredged up now?
Ervin, ma'am. Pleased to meet you. My ship was attacked just offshore. These two were kind enough to rescue me.
Kind? Tomayan. Hey, I've seen you before. You were the one floating around here earlier. Wait, I see now. You didn't do this alone, did you, Tomai? You hounded this one into doing the work for you.
What? No, come on. I barely even noticed him there before. Honest.
Enough out of you. Now you there. Tell Sylvia the truth. I knew it. You're done, Tomai.
Wait, no!
Thank you, stranger. You should stick around.
But hey, he needed the freaking help. There's no way he was gonna do that crap on his own.
He was already dead. It weren't me that killed him. I just kept him dead. That thing wasn't him. Think. Remember him before he drowned. It wasn't really him.
On behalf of Backwater, I thank you. I'll have to keep you in mind if anything new comes along. If by lived here, you mean existed in various drunk and violent and they had no right to those supplies.
Seeing you again soon, I'm sure.
Thank you. I'll shake on that.
I've a decent enough selection, provided you don't mind second hand.
Win favor, my friend.
I've a decent enough selection, provided you don't mind second hand.
Kind of sounds like the guy who played Brickton in Snatch. The barkeep in
good price.
Spot. Can't remember the dude's name though.
Lack the needed mana.
Boss runs a tight ship around here.
Nah, shut it. Listen, I saw him. I'm serious.
Now that's a sickening bunch of mushrooms. Now I just gotta figure out how to slip them in Glynn's soup.
Not while I'm in town.
Keeps happening. What was in Lemire's soup? Oh,
Oh no!
Have a moment. Got a job for you. Yes, although this job requires more,
In my experience.
I know. Fine. You'll be a body.
Why is this the first time here?
I need you here, Autumn, to keep everyone in line.
You remember the last time you did it?
Of course I do, and I do believe I've paid up for that bet. Ah, yes. That. Well, things have been more excitable than usual, and this fellow here got it into his head he'd do a bet.
I disagree.
Autumn disagreed. I knew you'd be interested. Meet me out back and I'll give you the details. And of course, in the name of discretion, I trust that this will stay between
you. Fine. Run your little errand. I'll be making sure Rodney's not flapping his mouth again.
Good. Just don't kill him. Apologies for the runaround. With how boisterous Backwater's been lately, we're drawing some unwanted attention to our humble town. You see, officially, it's not on any maps. And to keep it that way, I've set up a deal my more bloodthirsty brethren might not want to approach so diplomatically. I have the supply stash nearby. We find it, pay off the lawman, and you get an easy payday. Someone must have found my stash, unless he... Oh, wait. Nope, I don't think this is the spot. Don't you give me that look. I'm old. My note says the location should ring a bell. What the hell does that even mean?
It means it's near a bell, you idiot.
Oh, yeah, it's to hell and back again. It's nearby, though. I know it. That's it. Ring a bell. I really must start writing reminders dry. Great work. We're meeting them up north by the shipwrecks.
This swamp of yours seems intent on devouring anyone who isn't a snake or scoundrel.
Oh, I assure you, the swamp devours snakes and scoundrels just as much. Sirs and
Stop! you had the locals handled.
Well, I'd say they look rather handled, wouldn't you?
How do you propose we explain that our peaceful expedition resulted in the death of a crusader?
Now, let's just take a minute here. You need only split those supplies two ways now.
Linden.
Of course, I don't mind feeding the swamp two more pitiful crusaders.
We get the hint, and we'll take our leave. But...
Agreed. So much for discretion. And I was careful to speak about this deal to a select few. Which means we have a rat. Meet me in Backwater.
Going without me again, after what happened.
Ah, you're here. Ready to go shake some hands? Let's talk at the usual spot. Shall we? Don't want to keep them waiting. Terribly clever one at that. I've talked up a deal in different parts of Backwater just loud enough to be heard, but, and here's the good part, with different locations each. All we need do is wait at those locations, and where we get ambushed tells us who the rat is. Our first is just up ahead, though I'll put 20 gold on it, it's the second where we get jumped. Oh, burning hells. Drowned. Not so bad, eh? Orton and I once used this spot to hide the good stuff. Stashes of Backwater didn't burn through it all in a single night. Feels like decades since we last had a drink. Well, as I said, wouldn't hold your breath on this one. Let's move on. The second location isn't too far.
Let's see who's right.
Ready yourself. Rodney has been giving me the months now. Hi, yes. And where does that commotion get us? Backwater watched by Crusaders showing up on maps.
And bribes? No, no, no. There'll be no bribes to save us then.
Sorry. I guess I've been bottling that one up. I would have expected something by now. Yes, the last location I am.
Orton.
The last location was told to Orton. Smear for what? It's nearby.
Not gonna lie, a little cliche.
I need time to prepare that. I'm out of mana.
Watch your screen. I thought I'd put a few of these old oil barrels to good use. Makes no sense. He couldn't have.
You make this too easy, Lyndon.
Well, shit. Not a waste of time after all. On to business then. I shall tell Orton to meet me in the storage cellar in Backwater. Give us the pride like you there when that happens.
3, 4, 5.
Okay.
Just hide in the corner there. I don't want him thinking I've come to attack him. After all, killing him is... what's a last resort?
I was worried when I didn't hear back from you. Thought you might have gotten jumped again.
Oh, worried, were you? Funny you say that.
Well... you seem to be in one piece.
Don't I, though? Orton, this is the second time I was ambushed at a deal that you knew about.
Huh. Is that so?
That's so. How could you? How could you do this to Backwater, to me?
To you? I defended you. Tried to. But you've changed. Going soft, kissing Crusader arse, leaving me behind.
You bull-headed twit. This is exactly why I kept you out.
You can't talk your way out of what's got to happen.
You're going to get Backwater killed.
And you'll make it weak. You're a traitor, Lyndon, to everything we built. Seems we both fought our own protection. I've got to admire you, Lyndon.
You will, you tender shit. You can't pull that trigger anymore. Especially not on me.
Who wants a drink?
Looking for apartments. As you can tell, I'm not anymore.
Not while I'm in town.
He was right, you know. I was keeping things from him. Didn't think you could handle it. I would have done the same if I was him. If I thought he was putting Backwater in danger, if he was cutting me out of it. That doesn't matter now. I'd be dead without you, you know? So, yeah.
Arhat's blessing on that one. Good business. Good business.
Give you a fair price for it.
That's a deal. Akarat's blessings on you, Trevor.
Just remember to hit wires.
I cannot do that here.
They're dying. You must be the new attendant sent to help. You'll go ask the other elders for their thoughts.
Few seconds.
Everyone with it dies. Except those who give money to that charlatan old Dara.
I don't feel good. Everything hurts.
This sickness is not natural. Ahriman would have known how to stop this, but now...
It started with a man. I think his name was Breck. Poor fellow.
I'm sorry,
I promise.
Hold on, Papa. The elders have to find a...
Aye. It is deadly for all who became afflicted, though suddenly none have come down with the illness. It defies explanation. As for Aldara, she was told to leave the town once we saw that her so-called cure was to touch the afflicted with an amulet. We do not allow the false hope of faith healers here. Then the first death was not the first to come down with the illness, but the last. Strange. Brecht was a man from the north, though I will need to consult my records to recall more than that. Go search the pyres of the last hearth for that man's body. I will find someone to take over for me here and meet you soon.
Cleanse that which could not be healed, and heal that which could not be cleansed.
I told Aldara I wouldn't go along with this scheme anymore. She used the amulet on me, her own brother. She's killed me.
He's the brother of our local miracle worker, Aldara. Amulet. This could be. The journal also says something about Aldara's plans to hide amongst the heretics in Light's refuge if things went badly here.
Don't worry, I'll.
Reminds me of the place that Elias was there. Living. Yeah. Ooh. I'm not crazy, it is this side. Oh no, it's not. It's this one.
Ready yet.
hoping Yuri will might chill out with like 8 potion and so What's in the box? What's in the box? Plenty of gold. I mean, I do have plenty of gold, so hopefully I'll be able to just
Yeah.
where I put it.
I do not have any potions. Not while I'm in town.
This evil, but now I can't leave my friends here, not like this.
The only way out of this is to fight.
plenty of time to do that.
I'm gonna need to pop back to the shop. I'll finish.
Good business, good business.
Fair play. I suppose I could take that off your hands. I'll give you a fair price for it.
Give it over.
Enjoy the swamp.
Suppose she wasn't going to hand it over, but I have already begun the cleansing ritual. Place the amulet. The amulet is cleansed. The people will heal. I need to...
Cannot be.
Oh no, killed him.
Thank you.
Wedgen Honey for a cure. But I am afraid to go on by myself. I want to look for herbs as I walk. To trade for the help.
All right.
Anyone in Margrave knew I was coming down here for a tonic. But I'm desperate. We've tried everything else. Everything. Nothing else has helped. We prayed and prayed. Thank you. And I hope you'll keep this between us. They wouldn't just burn me. They think the medicine here is all evil. But if it...
I brought some herbs that Thaisa asked for, but she's already...
Something off her about her of late. It's not like...
Can you find...
Yes.
I close my eyes, and I am there again.
needle in my skin, sand stinging my face, and the whispers at the edge of every thought, louder each day. She is here with me. She has been all this time. I must drink the tea and purge this darkness before I lose myself to it.
Tea? She must have gone to the Hungering Swamp.
Oh, it's Thaisa.
She is still lucky.
I brought these herbs.
For the... Oh, dang. Last resort.
Perhaps the other witches can help me purge Undara. I must summon them to a conclave. But I need my amulet to do so. I left it at
Don't worry.
Do not mention any of this to her. You have what I need. Seek me out.
Thaisa sent you for it because she does not want to come herself.
What does she need with that amulet anyway?
Well...
She told you to keep quiet. Do not worry. I will not...
Her things are over in that trunk.
Many fine pieces, rare and beautiful.
Did Timoe give you any trouble?
No.
Good. I forgot the Nangari eyes. But thou will you help me, Gal?
All right.
Thank you.
Now, to summon my fellow witches inside the conclave.
Where is this conclave?
Right before us. Stand back. Thorn and root who guard the path, who have tasted my blood. I ask you now to open the way.
Don't hurt yourself.
I am gonna leave it there. Finish off this
not while I'm in town.
Side mission, and then I might have a go at a tutorial afterwards. Which is like attach as much poison resistance stuff as I can. And if you're watching on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching the VOD on Twitch, please give me a follow if you'd like for the stream. Next time, see you later.